Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today we will be making a Telugu dish. It is called sarvapindi. It's basically rice roti with many seasonings in it. For this recipe, these are the ingredients required. I have taken 3 spoons of chana dal and soaked it in water for 1 hour. Cilantro or coriander finely chopped, 3 green chilies finely chopped, half an onion, and roasted peanuts. Half teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, half teaspoon of jeera, 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, and half teaspoon of chili powder, oil, and 2 cups of rice flour. Add all the ingredients to this. Knead this to a soft dough like the chapati flour. My grandmother used to make this as an evening snack for us when I was a kid. Add 2 spoons of oil. Do not turn on the stove. Put this in the center and start tapping it so that you can get a nice pancake. Try to make it as thin as possible. The thinner you make, the crispier you'll get it. Make little dents. Now I'm turning on the stove to simmer. And it has to cook with the lid for 8 minutes. Time to take it out. So this is how crisp it looks. The sarvapindi or crisp rice pancakes is ready. I'm serving it with tomato pickle. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe in case you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you.